It's about, a yard or two right there. I got Ryan Toth behind the camera. Got in here this morning. Hey, give me the camera, there's a deer right here. I didn't even know where you hit her. I couldn't tell. Did you hit her good?
I thought it was her hand and shoulder, but...
Oh, then I seen the blood fly out of her. Double!
There you go. I'm gonna get an interview from Reed here. That's the third deer I shot at this week on this flat.
I'm telling you, it's the big does.
I was pretty irritated, but I missed the first two. Easy shots. Reed said, let's go back here in the morning. I said, you're shooting. I'll take back chair. Reed made a good hit this morning. Those were her fawns running around, I figured.
We saved the button buck.
Yeah. He probably ran over to high bow. He'll shoot him. Get back to the house and watch these.
Alrighty.
I want to see where I hit that deer.
Alright. You flopped her over.
Well, got my daughter with me. Rube came along. He's gonna help track, and Toth behind the camera filmed me shoot that one. We were sitting in this tree, and she was right here. Whenever I shot her, first blood's right there. She ran down that way, probably about 60 yards. I'm pretty sure we heard her go down. Down that way. So we're gonna track her up here and hopefully find her. So it looked like a pretty good hit. And then Toth shot one, we're gonna go film him track after this, so.
See a bud? That's a bud. You can touch it. Yeah. Come on.
There's the arrow.
Well, we found the air probably, I don't know, 45, 50 yards away. Shooting a gold tip arrow. Two blade Magnus Stinger. And I have 100 grain brass insert in the front of that.
Come on. Deer, huh? Right there is going to be the entrance. Right there is the exit.
She didn't go very far. Whenever we get her up here in the flat, we're shooting a Bobley Ultimate today. It's actually JJ's bow. I have it up. I left it. Oh, it's right here, actually. Hunter had it. But shooting a Bobley, this is only 56 pounds. I mean, shark cleaned down in through her there. She only went, what do you think, she went 70 yards maybe?
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe 70. Yeah, it's a deer. We're going to get her cleaned up. Tag on her. Go try to find Toast and be back to you here in a little bit.
Well, I found Reed's deer. We're going to start looking for mine here now. Found first blood, what you saw right over here. So, head up over the hill. See if we can't find her.
Huh?
Found her.
Go shoot down.
What a trophy that one is. Thought we were.
There's the exit.
There's the entrance.
You see that deer?
Take the glasses back there. Thank you.
Yeah, Poop.
Congratulations. Thank you. Me and Reed doubled this morning.
Not the first rodeo for you and doubling out of stand, huh?
Nope. Not the first little deer I shot either.
Congratulations, Toth.
Thank you.
Just got his Bobley Recurve, so.
Put a pretty good shot on her. I'm happy I'm tagged out now, so